So you puked on the Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
What else?
It was our first date.
Really? What else?
She was my first love.
Oh.
Okay, so what?
So you puked on the Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
What else?
It was our first date.
Really? What else?
She's my first love.
Oh, really? What else?
My parents were chaperoning.
Ew, wow. I mean, worse than that, than your first date.
It was.
What? Are you kidding me? What, were you 15?
12. Middle school. I still get woozy every time I see one of those Ferris wheel parking lot rides. Sucks.
Oh, you want to hear mine?
Not really.
Well, here it goes. It was the bottom of the ninth inning. I was pitching through state championship.
Yeah, what else?
Man overbuilt, their best batter was up. He popped up.
Yeah, what else?
I thought, well, hell, I got this. I'll catch this and I'll be a hero.
Yeah, what else?
I caught the ball with my face.
Yeah? What does that mean?
Well, means that lights out, I got knocked out. They won by 3 rounds, we lost. Mean what else? What the hell do you mean what else? What could be worse than that?
You could have puked.
Sure.
Does your face hurt when you see a baseball field?